Heather, guys, do I have a bit of news for you? We got confirmation that at least one of 8 3D era characters will be Mortal Kombat X. A guy by the name of Andrew Ormac sent Lover of Tacos, which is Sean Hemrick on Twitter, a picture of 8 3D era characters and asked if one of them will be in Mortal Kombat X. Sean Hemrick replied with, I would love to tell you exactly how many of that pick are in MKX, but I cannot, but I will say it is not zero. Here are the characters that were in the picture. Havoc, Kai, Reiko, Fujin, Tremor, Zarina, Tanya, Shinnok. Now I think it'll most likely be Shinnok, Fujin, or Tanya. But considering recent events in the comics, Reiko stands just as big in Mortal Kombat X as well. He is playing a big part in the story, especially in Kotal's story, and we know that Kotal Kahn is the Emperor of Outworld at this point, which means that Kotal Kahn is important. If Kotal Kahn is important, then his enemies would be just as important. And at this point, it seems that the big threat to Kotal Kahn is Reiko. This also leads me to believe that Reiko will be the one who overthrows Kotal Kahn, because we do know that Kotal Kahn won't stay the Emperor of Outworld, and that at some point he will be overthrown. As for Shinnok, he's guaranteed for Mortal Kombat X. I'd be extremely confused if Shinnok didn't make the cut. Fujin and Tanya have a huge demand, and both of them were considered for Mortal Kombat 9. Tremor will either show up as DLC or won't show up at all. Zarina will be in the story one way or another, because she is important to Sub-Zero's story, regardless of which brother this Sub-Zero is. Kai won't be playable whatsoever, unless Liu Kang is not in Mortal Kombat X, but that's a very slim possibility. He doesn't have demand or a good fan base. I like Kai, and I think he has potential, but I don't see a lot of people asking for him. People mostly request characters like Fujin, Shinnok, Tanya, and Havoc. Also, Tremor does have a petition with over 2.5 signatures, making him a better choice than Kai if they ever wanted to put one of them in. Havoc, on the other hand, is a special case, because there is actually demand for Havoc and people actually like him, making him one of the few 3D era characters alongside Boraicho, Kenshi, Quan Chi, and Tanya that people really want to see in Mortal Kombat X. Not only that, but he's one of the few characters that had a cameo in Mortal Kombat 9. He was in Noob Saibot's ending. So to sum up my thoughts on who I think has a chance of being playable, Havoc yes, Kai no, Reiko yes, Fujin yes, Tremor no, but there's a chance that he will be DLC, Zarina no, Tanya yes, Shinnok yes. Now some of them of course have a higher chance than others, but the characters I pointed out have the highest chance of being in Mortal Kombat X. Although these are just my thoughts, I would like to know what you guys think. Which one of those 8 characters do you think will be in Mortal Kombat X? I personally love them all, so I'm happy that at least one of them will be in. But I would like to know who do you think stands the best chance at being in the roster of Mortal Kombat X. Leave your comments down below, and if you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe. And as always guys, stay awesome.